Right now in Littleton, a train has crashed into a tractor trailer. You can see the tractor trailer there. A lot of damage. It's happening along the MBTA's Fitchburg line. The truck driver we know is taken to the hospital. We are told that his injuries are not serious. No one on the train was hurt. There are, however, significant delays along the commuter rail in both directions. We don't know if this was weather related.
Now, even roads.